Hazrat Bara bin Azib radiyallahu anhu said, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam appointed Hazrat Abdullah bin Zubair on the day of the battle of Uhud, the commander of the 50 foot soldiers. When some people fled away facing the defeat, this verse, "And our apostle was calling you in another group," was revealed about them. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4067.